Monday Night Jazz at Sunset for the Jazz Dogs. We're going to start right up with a little French composition called Afternoon in Paris. Anybody ever seen the movie Casablanca? We're not going to do as time goes by, but there is a little segment to the movie where they play. What we're going to do is an opening melody, like segue.
Thank you. Thank you.
George, it's Christmas. Come on, man. Come on, George.
Thank you.
strap up from an apple, Charlie Parker. It's with Mr. George Prado on the base.
Yeah.
And the former president of Chile, Salvador Allende, on the Pasadena. Thank you. Okay, so I'm Dan Klein. By the way, I host Lush Life every Saturday morning on, what stage was that? KSYM, 90.1 FM. Sponsors are big supporters of KSYM, right? Right on. You can listen once, you know, twice, maybe.
Our delight, it's your favorite, it's actually
my favorite, but I've been on
the
road. Okay. I'm going to get a player and get a
geometry, I don't know. Algebra, what is that stuff? Can you take calculus here? Physics? Physical? Monk's moon.
Thank you.
It was moody at least, right? You're welcome to the bandstand, which is B-flat annotated music, which you guys can transpose to C. Why is it always the trombonist has to do all the heavy work, you know? There's no bass clap up here, you know? I can read B-flat, C, bass clap. Okay, well, you're an educator. I thought we just leave it at that. It's a new instrument. Right. The trombone is antediluvian. Any academics here know what antediluvian is? Any Spanish scholars? Antediluviano? Antediluviano. Antes del diluvio. Before the flood. Really old. You knew that. Okay, thanks. Somebody here. Alguien está haciendo caso, prestando atención aquí, ¿no? Thanks for coming out to Monday Night Jazz. It's on just with the Jazz Labs. Rogelio Escobar is joining us right now. What are we going to play? Let's pick it up again. By the way, I got married this weekend. I got married. I married her this weekend. Thank you. Nice. Someone could buy me a tequila. That's okay. Or her. Buy her a tequila. She needs it, really. We're set up with the latest in technological gadgetry. After all, this Christmas is the biggest technological holiday of the year, right? I don't. Thank you. By John Coltrane. I think which album is that on, but that's the one. That's the one. You listen to Coltrane playing it. And he plays the melody a little bit differently from everybody else because he was John Coltrane. He did. All right.
Thank you.
This is a competition of one of the three jazz composers, jazz arrangers, and a pianist, actually. Not many albums do that. His name is Pat Delmon. And he likes keeping light in the word delight. So there's two teams here, Pat's delight and our delight. George is more delighted by our delight than Pat's delight. That's what I'm here to do. Because I want George to be delighted at all times. Jason, you laugh at all my jokes. You should come here more often. Like that. I'm going to go to the next one.
That was very good.
We're going to play one more song and then take a short break. We'll be back till 11. Over here every Monday.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Sanchez and Thompson's Rebel Jazz Clubs. Every Monday night at 9:00. See you second.